Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's me, Evan Sebastian, here to come bring you guys my natural hair Black Friday list and tips on how to save your money. Okay, sis. So first things first, make sure you subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell while you edit, and give this video a big fat thumbs up and share it with your mama, your cousin, them, your auntie. Share it with all of them because I just really want to share the love. Okay, so. Yes, let's get into this video. I'm Ebony, by the way, if you're new here. Hey girl, hey, welcome to the fam. Tip number one, I would say when you are getting ready to put together your Black Friday wish list is one, take a surveillance of what's in your collection. So I brought you guys here to my collection so that you guys can see what I have because I'm about to take a surveillance. We're gonna do this together, okay? So let's get into this surveillance of what I have so I can really see what I need because I got a lot of stuff on this list, but I got a feeling that some of these things are about to be scratched off because I don't actually need them and I just saw it and I was like, oh, I want it. You know what I mean? So let's get into the surveillance. Step one. Okay, guys, welcome to my hair closet. I took over the entire closet. So let's take a surveillance. So up here, I have all of my Ayurvedic herbs, butters, powders, oils, all that stuff. And so on my list, I had some stuff from Henna Silk, but now that I think about it and I look at this, I have way too much. Like, it's overflowing out of the bag, okay? So I have like some of my infusions in here, my oil infusions that are sitting and getting all percolated and all that stuff. So I'm kind of going to take that off my list because I realize I need to use it what I have. I have a lot of Ayurvedic products that could last me until next Black Friday. So unless Henna Silk's sale is off the hook, like really, really off the hook, I'm going to have to scratch them off the top of this list. Okay. Okay. All right. So now let's see. This is my hair container. I have one human hair wig in here and two synthetic wigs in here. I really need a new headband wig because this human hair wig right here is tired. Like, I washed it, I deep conditioned it, I just wore it out, and I need a new headband wig. So that definitely is going on the list. Okay, so now let's take a look in this container right here. This is my shampoos and conditioners. So I only have one. These are two shampoos, actually. This is the follicle booster. So I have one, two, three, four shampoos. And that's Ryan's shampoo. Five. I have five shampoos in here, okay? So I don't think I really need any shampoos, but I do think I need some co-washes because I don't have that many. Like, even this, I used to co-wash, and I'm halfway through it. So I definitely need to keep the clay and co-washes on the list. Now, deep conditioners. This deep conditioner bucket is overflowing. As you can see, it's very full. But, oh, there's a little spot back there. There's a spot back there. Maybe I can fit one or two deep conditioners in here. So I think that maybe I could take off some of the deep conditioners that I have on my list because I really do have them. A lot. This is at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I have at least 10 deep conditioners right now. And I watched this one lady's video. Her name is J-Mac Naturals. And she said you need 12 deep conditioners a year. So I'm allotting myself two more deep conditioners. Two. Unless it's a part of a collection that I really want to buy the whole collection. Okay, so only two, guys. Surveillance your stuff. Okay, so I have enough shampoo and conditioner. I don't need to be buying no shampoo or rinse out conditioners because I'm good. Okay, so, but I don't have any co-washes or clay washes right now, so I can buy those. So co-washes, clay washes, and two deep conditioners is what I can buy at the moment. Now, this is my body care item. I am low on body wash. I have all the oils. I have the scrubs. See my loofah. I have bubble bath. I really need some more body wash. So I'm allowing myself to buy myself some body wash from Bath & Body Works on Black Friday. Now down here is where it's really scarce. If you know me, I'm a leave-in head and my leave-in bucket is scarce, okay? I have this leave-in that me and Minnie share and it's all the way down here. I at least need about five more leave-ins. Like, this one's halfway full. I don't really use spray leave-ins like that. This is just a refresher. I use this on me and Manny's hair.
And this is a sealant cream. It's not even a leave-in. So I'm really working with 1.5 leave-ins right now. So I'm not gonna let myself buy some leave-ins, okay? This is a DIY sealant cream I made. DIY shea butter. So yeah, I think I'm good on oils. I got this oil. I'm putting my own DIY oil inside. No, this is actually canvas. But I do have another canvas bottle that has my own oil in it. This is some Jamaican black castor. This is my onion and garlic and carrot oil. More onion and garlic and carrot oil. This is a different DIY mix I made with the fenugreek and the moringa. So your girl's good on oils. I don't even think I need one oil at this point. Like, how many oils is this that I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 oils right now. 7 oils right now. So I think I'm good on the oils. I might allow myself to buy one. Now let's come to the styler box. I have it in order of the stages. Okay, so this is some edge control. I got my mousse, which is almost gone. I got this Coco Creme, which is full, brand new. I got my Eden Body Works gel edge controls. I got this styling cream. I got some Cheers. This is a full Cheers gelato. I got this styling, this body butter and hair butter from Eden. I got a full thing of the defining cream. And I got a, I got a full thing of the pudding too. The souffle pudding. So I really, and I got half thing of a bowl buttery gel. So I think I'm a little low on the gel, but when it comes to styling creams, I don't need no more styling creams. I really don't. I'm good. Like, this is enough. Like, even this right here, this will last me like 4 or 5 months. Like, just this one. It's full. And I still got a full one down here from Eden. And 2, 3 full ones from Eden. So, yeah, let me take some of those styling creams off of my list, okay? And then down here, I just have, like, this is for my DIYs. This is for my DIYs. This is a gel. Look, another gel. But I got the, what is this? Wet line gel. So, if I have any gels on that list, I'm going to take them off. And I do need some clips. I do need a new baby hair brush. So yeah, that is my stash. I made a good surveillance, so I know what I need to do to work on my list now. Okay guys, so now that I have surveillanced my stash, I think I'm gonna have to take a couple things off of here, okay? So first thing, like I said in the clip, was Hannah Sook. I've been wanting to buy stuff from them for a long time. They've been in my cart for a long time, but I really have collected a lot of Ayurvedic herbs and butters. I got henna, ama, brahmi, bring rash, neem. I have rosemary. Only few things I don't have are like horsetail, but I don't think they sell that. Saw palmetto and cologne G seeds. Those are 3 things I want that are in my Amazon cart. I don't have, and I don't think Henna Sook sells those. Next thing on my list is the Mies Beauty Lavish Leave-In. 16 ounce. Guys, that is one of my top leave-ins. One of my new favorite discoveries of 2020 is the Mich Labs leave-in. So that is staying on the list. The coconut and honey growth oil. Now that I look at it from Camille Rose Naturals, I got enough oils in there. I do really, really love it, but their sale is not that great. I can wait until the oils I have in there can last me until can definitely last me until April when they have their $10 sale in the spring. Same for the Almond Joy Twisting Butter. I really love that. However, now that I look in my stash, I have a lot of butters and custards. I don't need no more. Okay, now Unicurl. I want to try the Element leave-in. Definitely going to get that because it's another leave-in. Y'all saw, I only have 1.5 leave-ins right now, and I go through leave-ins a lot. So definitely keeping that. And then their 4-in-1 Styler, I definitely want to get that because it can be used as a leave-in. If I don't like it as a styler, I can still use it as a leave-in under some gels. So I'm definitely going to keep that Unicurl. Now let's go to the curls. I have Curls Blueberry Bliss Leave-In Conditioner. Definitely still keeping that. The Blueberry and Tea Mint Hair Growth and Scalp Treatment. Guys, I'm getting it because I have never tried it before. I've been having my eyes on it for about 6 months, and I keep hearing good reviews about it. So that's the only exception I'm making for oil. Plus, it's one of those little ones that kind of drop, like a spot treatment oil. It's not like the oils I have in there right now. So I'm still going to get that. And then the Blueberry Bliss Liquid Vitamins, I'm still gonna get that, okay? Miracle Growth Water, my dearest friend, mama, sister, auntie, she makes that, and I haven't had any in about a year. I haven't had any in a long time, so I'm definitely gonna re-up on that. Hollywood Hair Bar Regrowth Serum, I'm not gonna get it
because I'm only gonna get that one curls oil because I got a lot of oils and I've been doing a lot of DIYs, making a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna pass on that oil for now. And then their Magical Growth Water. I am still intrigued with that because I want to do a comparison with the Miracle Growth Water and the Magical Growth Water because it's just a little bit too close for my comfort. I kind of want to, you know, start using one on one side and one on the other and see which one grows my hair faster because this is really similar. I mean, I'm just looking out, okay? So I am going to get that. Cell Technicals Fenugreek Glide and Go Deep Mask. I'm allowed to get two masks, y'all, so I think I might get that one because if you know me, I love, love, love fenugreek. So I'm definitely going to get that. Then I have Chocolate Kingston Curls. I want to get the Cocoa Curl Clay Wash. You guys saw I only have shampoos and conditioners. I don't have any cold wash or clay washes on stock right now. So I'm definitely going to get that. I want to get the Aloha Rose Clay Wash too, but do I really need to? I don't know. I'll go look at the ingredients to see which one I want to get. Or if the sale is just so good, I'll get both. But so those are staying on my list. Next thing is the Mane Crush. The entire Crisis Control Ayurvedic Collection looks so good. They have a wash, they have a mask, they have a cream, and they have a leave-in. Guys, that collection is only $50 right now. So even if they have 50% off, that's going to be $25. That's in my budget. And that's my second tip I'm going to tell y'all is to set y'all budget. So I'm going to get that whole collection because I want to try the collection. I've never tried the brand before. Everyone's talking about it. So I'm definitely going to get that. Nature's Little Secret, their Fenugreek Detangling Pre-Poo. Guys, I always make my own pre-poo. I hardly ever buy a pre-poo, so I'm really excited to give this a try. And like I said, I love fenugreek, so I'm definitely going to stay with that. Their Irish Moss Styling Cream, I'm going to take that off my list because as you guys saw, I have a lot of styling creams. Okay, and then their Banana Leave-In. Y'all saw, I need leave-ins, so I'm definitely going to keep that on my list. Next thing is Pattern Beauty Leave-In and Stronghold Gel. I want to use those two together for a wash and go combo, so definitely going to get both of them. Flora and Curl Coconut Mint Curl Refreshing Clay Wash. Another clay wash. Don't have any of those. Never tried a clay wash that's not homemade, so I definitely want to get that. Never tried Flora and Curl, so I'm definitely going to get that. And then last but not least, three more things I want to get. I already talked about, I want to get a curly headband wig. Because you saw, I only have one headband wig. It's the wavy texture and it's just really tired. And yeah, it's at its end. Not at its end, but it needs a break. So I want a curly textured one because I feel like the wavy texture one is a little bit like, I don't know, I feel like I'm always trying to do something to it to scrunch up the curls because the waves, it's just, I don't know, I'm a more curly girl. So I really want the Asteria hair curly headband wigs to try it out, okay? Because I've been loving headband wigs. And then the last two things I want a thermal heat cap. I saw that Amazon had one for $19. I've been looking at the hot head for years. I don't know how much that is in comparison, but I saw one on Amazon that was like $19. And then it had, it came with some foil caps and a scalp massager like that one, that green one I have up there that don't work. So I think I might get that set because that's a really good deal for only $19. And then I need a mist bottle because my mist bottle is broken. And so I got a fenugreek seed stuck in there somewhere. When I was making my fenugreek mist, I poured it in there and like two seeds got in there. And sure enough, those two seeds got stuck in the mister. So it's not working. So that, thank you, JMac Naturals. That definitely was a great idea. So I definitely have narrowed down my list to things that I actually need and things that I really, really, really want. So try this method of going through your stash, seeing what you actually need, what you're low on, and it can save you some money, sis, because I had a whole lot of stuff on here that I actually don't really need. I just wanted it. So, yes, that's a great tip. Next tip is to set your budget and do not be moved, sis, okay? So, my budget was $150, and I feel like I definitely, after scratching this off, I'm not going to break my budget. Now, before scratching some of this stuff off, my budget was going to be broke. I'm just telling you now. So, this definitely helped me to stick to my budget, okay? And then stick to your sale number. Like, if you don't want to buy anything that's less than 30% off, like, don't buy it. Like, I took off everything from my Camille Rose Naturals list, so I'm not buying anything that's less than 40% off. Like, if your deal is 40% off or less, I mean, less than 40% off, I'm not shopping it. I'm just going to wait. Because I have a lot of different brands here. So, yeah, those are my main tips on how to make your list. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think it's really fun and different than everyone else's. So, I love you guys and happy shopping! I will be doing a haul on my channel what I got for Black Friday. So I love you guys and I'll talk to you later. Bye! Bye. Mwah.